But it's meant a lot. Coming in last year, we felt as a team, and personally myself, felt like I had to prove a lot, prove that I wasn't just a one-year kind of guy. But as a whole, I mean, records really didn't mean too much to me unless we got the wins. So fortunately enough, we were able to get the wins, and I was able to accomplish some of those records as well. But I mean, I'm not satisfied now. We still have the ultimate goal, national champion. So we're going to approach each week like it's every prior week, and I just got to get better and better on and off the field.
You know, it's good. It's good to get some national respect finally. My freshman and sophomore year, we definitely weren't getting that. A couple losing seasons, and it's been good for us seniors to kind of work together and get a good team vibe going, get some momentum going, and actually win two Patriot League championships in a row.
It helped a lot. I mean, just enabled us to recover, get our feet off the ground, and just get us all healthy again. And we had a few guys that were banged up. And it's also getting an extra week to prepare for Towson is huge. I mean, in the playoffs, you look for almost every edge you could possibly get. And they're a very talented football team. So having that extra week to game plan and scheme against their defense is huge. I think it prepared us pretty well. I mean, just knowing what the atmosphere will be like, what these teams will pretty much bring to the table physically and mentally. So just having that extra edge is huge coming into this year, just knowing what to expect. But at the same time, we just have to go in there and just maintain our focus, maintain our poise, and just execute our plays.
I think it's huge. Last year, it was new territory for us, you know, and I think this year we know what to expect. We know the pressure, and I think we're better able to handle that and come out with more confidence in the game. We know they're a fast group. I think the keys for us are going to be limiting turnovers, making smart decisions, and enabling us to be balanced, passing and running the ball.
Just get on the scoreboard early and just keep going. If we get on the scoreboard early, we can't let up. We got to keep putting points on the board. We know offensively they are explosive, so we can't be satisfied with anything on the scoreboard. At the same time, we got to make sure we take advantages of the weaknesses and the plays they give us. We can't turn the ball over. They've proven defensively that they are a team that does like to turn the ball, that does make turnovers, and enables their offense being in a good scoring position. So we just make sure to keep the ball in our hands and just keep executing.